In today's video, I will do an overview of the WE708 Karambit and make an announcement for a group buy for the European Knife Group Buyers Group on Facebook. That's Knife Collector here. Thanks for tuning in. My name is Henk. A while back, I think 2 months ago, we introduced the 708 Karambit folding knife, and the knife market was very enthusiastic about this model. A high-end Karambit, folding Karambit, with high specifications, S35 VN blade steel, and 8 different color variations, titanium frame lock, stunning fit and finish. So very enthusiastic response from the knife market. I'm proud to announce a group buy for the Karambit. I have only 6 models available: the 708A, B, C, D, E and F. So the 6 in front of me, those are available for the group buy. And I only have limited slots for each model. This is the A model. Black PVD coated blade. Dark blue anodized. Only 5 slots available. The B model, stonewash blade, dark blue anodization, only 3 slots available. The C model, black PVD coated blade and a gray anodization. Only 4 slots available. Then the D model, stonewash finish on the blade and gray anodization, only 6 slots available, but already 1 slot claimed, so 5 remaining slots. Then the E model, bronze anodization, black PVD coated blade, some oil, only 4 slots available. And then the F model, bronze anodization with a stonewash blade, 3 slots available, but already 1 claimed, so 2 remaining slots. This will be a very limited offering for the group buy. Exact price is not available yet, but can be available any minute now. But we aim for a price below 200 euro for the European knife group buyers. So if you are interested in this group buy, and I will ship to every country of the European Union, just apply for the membership of the European knife group buyers on Facebook. The link will be in the description box. Very limited offering, and we aim for a price below 200 euro, excluding shipping costs, because the shipping costs make it too complicated for each country in the European Union. So the Karambit. It is believed that originally the Karambit was made and used by an indigenous by indigenous people on Western Sumatra, which is part of nowadays Indonesia, and it's spread over to the complete Indonesia, the Philippines and Malaysia. Originally it was used to harvest vegetables, roots, herbs, whatever, but later on the people who used it also developed tactical skills with the karambit for self-defense, for disarming and disabling the opponent. This karambit has a overall length of 20 centimeter or 7.9 inch. The blade length is 2.8 inch or 7 centimeter. Thickness of the stock is 4 millimeter. And it thins out pretty. It thins out towards the edge. It's very sharp, very pointy. I hope the camera will show it. So it's really very usable. And it only weighs 4.5 ounce or 129 gram. It's very well built with S35 VN blade steel, ceramic bearings, full titanium frame, titanium hardware, titanium pocket clip, titanium backspacer, so premium materials, very well built, heavily milled out on the inside of the frame to reduce weight, contoured, it locks in your hand, it's very comfortable, it's very comfortable. Great action, it flies out, you can also use the opening hole and then it flies even faster out. Wow, ever seen such an action? Like immediate. Fit and finish of this knife is very, very good. You can see the milling pattern on the frame, the contoured 3D milled pocket clip, no hot spots whatsoever, everything chamfered and round off, steel insert, very nice milling pattern. Yeah. This is the C model, by the way, grey with black. Let me show you another one. This is the F model. It's a very nice deep bronze. I hope it shows on camera. With a stonewash blade. So two different blade finishes, the stonewash and the black coated. Here you can see the cutout in the blade. Very nice clean work. Here you can see the swatch. The strong tip and yet thin enough to pierce. The flipper tab. There is some jimping on the flipper tab, and because of the position of the flipper tab, the contouring, you really have a great purchase on the flipper tab. Of course, as we may expect from Weknife, very well centered, no blade play. And very smooth. And let me take a blue one. This is the blue anodized model. So two blade finishes, stone wash, black coated PVD, and three frame colors, blue anodized. Gray and bronze anodized. Very consistent build quality, very consistent fit and finish. So, at the end of this video, I will show a slideshow of some pictures. If you want to join this group buy, this very limited offer, I only have 25 pieces available. 5 from the A model, 3 from the B model, 4 from the C model, 6 from the D model, 1 is claimed already, 4 from the E model, 3 from the F model, 1 is claimed. If you want to join this group buy, participate, whatever, apply for the membership of the European Knife Group Buyers and claim your slot as soon as possible. Within minutes, a few days, the price level will be known and I will announce it in the European Knife Group Buyers group on Facebook. Hang on for the slideshow. That's it for now. Bye bye.